Raccoons use their hands to see. Most animals hunt with the aid of sight, sound, or smell. Raccoons rely on their sense of touch to locate food. Their front paws are extremely dexterous. This sensitive touch allows them to identify objects without seeing them, which is necessary for feeding at night. To heighten their sense of touch, raccoons use a technique called dowsing. They wet their paws to stimulate the nerve endings. Like light to a human's eyes, water on a raccoon's hands gives it more sensory information to work with.